question.
Hi. Monocots have one cotyledon, and dicots have two.
Did you know that the upper cell of the leaf collects sunlight through the energy for the process of photosynthesis?
Seed dispersal by wind.
Okay, one.
Dicots have branching veins.
Dicot flowers have multiples of 4 or 5.
Hello. You know what petals are used to attract insects with the bright colors for pollination?
Did I know that?
Yeah.
No.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
You too. Wow. We found a secret entranceway.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh.
I'm showing
a video on like
your toes or something.
Hello.
Did you know that plants take in carbon dioxide to produce oxygen?
They what?
They take in carbon dioxide to produce oxygen.
What?
Plants. So they grow and then we get to breathe.
Oh, yes, I didn't know
Yay.
That.
Yay.
Oh,
the cuticle is a waxy, waterproof layer on top of the leaf, eh?
Perennials are flowers that have a lifespan of 2 years or more.
It's true.
Yeah.